Hi, Jamberry Consultants, especially my lead consultants through Premier Consultants. Looking forward to another fabulous month, maybe month end, and then of course moving into October. I'm hoping that you were able to see my graphic yesterday. We are moving away from regions and into peer rank groups. So really, honestly, guys, you are in a special group because I started out with the lead consultants in August for those who qualified in July. And then I've had this group here now for the month of September. So I've had this 2 months, and because it's been such a great group that Elizabeth and Stacy have decided that this is the way we want to move the company forward so that you would have a place for these, for you to be together in peer groups so that you can support one another in the challenges and in the successes that you're having as this rank group. So again, I have told you that Johnny will be taking on the consultants to senior consultants. And yes, everyone will be receiving emails, okay? So don't worry about that. They're going out. We want to get everybody in. By October 1st, oh, Jasenia, I'm glad that you love this group. I love this group too. And it's really kind of nice to have a positive place where you can discuss things. Even if you're frustrated, I know that is okay to be frustrated, but it's how can we come up with ideas so that our frustrations don't keep, you know, fuming up and building up. So again, my goal is to get you out of the LC to PC group to Tracy Ashford, who will be over team managers and senior team managers globally, or not, sorry, not globally, North America. And then you move on to wherever you are in the UK to Gabby, and of course in Australia, New Zealand to Barbara. And I think I've told this yesterday, but I'm really excited. Those of you who are here in North America, there are no more regions. So if you need a coaching call, I posted my coaching call in yesterday's Daily Nugget. So in the Daily Nugget 927. So you can coach with me if you want to be accountable. If you're not ready for that, that's okay. Don't worry about it. It's there for you. So we talk for 15 minutes. We set up your action goals. You're coming up with the ideas, ladies, okay? I'll help you solve some issues, but again, it's up to you to come up with the ideas and move forward because you are a unique individual. And therefore, that kind of segues into, oh, and before I forget, if you're trying to get to executive, then you'll be with Al Fournier in North America. And then, of course, in the UK and in Australia, you have your respective general managers that will work with you. So talking about being unique. Okay, each one of us has a particular situation we're in. We have particular goals. And I want you to realize that in order for you to move forward in your business, if you want to move from LC to SLC, and then from SLC to PC, and then to TM, you have to set some goals. What is a goal? A goal is an end result. And each of us has different goals. Where do we want to be? Some of you will forever be in my SLC group or my PC, you know, because you'll be there because that feels good. You're not ready to move on and maybe take on a huge team or whatever it may be. Maybe your circumstances don't lead you to that at this time. So I'm more than happy to keep you here, but my goal is to get you to that team manager position. So you really have to think about what is your goal. And be realistic about it. Again, if you have 8 kids, bless you. But if you don't have 8 kids, and let's say you only have 1 kid and you have the time to spend with Jamberry and make a little bit more time devoted to it, then your goal is going to take maybe a shorter time than somebody who has 8 kids. But your goal is the end result, and the plan is all of the little steps that get you to that end result. Okay, you have to do those little steps. You cannot say, I wish to be a TM. I hope to be a TM. I am going to be a TM, and this is how I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it with specific goals are specific action plans that are measurable, that are attainable, that are realistic, and that are time-based. Meaning that if I'm going to be a TM, I want to be there by May. All right, I want to make it before conference. So I want to be there by May. When you say before conference, you need to tell me when, what day of the month, or maybe it is a month. At the end of May, I'm going to be a TM, okay? And you need to make that measurable. That's a measurable time. And so that's time-based by giving it a deadline. Things like that, we have some tools that are available for you. So when you think about your goal, your end result, you've got to think about it. You need to have specific milestones that you're going to reach. And we have a tracker for that. This is called the Monthly Goal Tracker. This right here, you guys can find this on the dashboard. This will be updated to a lovely new branding look by October 1st. So I'd love you to go to the dashboard and get this, but we have them for the different ranks. As you can see, this one right here is my lead consultant. So if I want to maintain lead consultant, what is it that I need to do for my current rank? Where are we at my PRV and my TRV? Remember, this will be changing to QV and Team QV come October 1st. And then who are my active legs and who do I have potentials with? And then this is just really nice to know, what is your reason for doing Jamberry? Is it to have pretty nails? Is it to empower women? Is it to have some me time? Is it to bring some extra income? Why are you doing Jamberry? And what is it that fills the need for you? And every why, every purpose, the purpose of doing Jamberry, you need to know why you're doing this. That's what's going to give you that passion and drive behind it. If your girls have lost their passion, they don't know what their why is. They're like, I guess I wanted a discount. When they ask that kind of stuff, you need to really dig in and find out, because that's, if they don't have that passion behind it, obviously, style VIP material right there. And then of course, down here, if you don't have a calendar that you're filling out, it's nice to know exactly when you are working your business. And then this right here, really important that you check in with your team manager at least once a week, kind of give her your update. Or maybe you have some questions. Shooting a text is okay if it's just kind of giving her a report. I honestly think that it's really good to check in with them so they know what's going on, so that they don't have to constantly contact you. I believe in kind of this return and report kind of system. You basically put it out there, make people accountable, and they report back to you. So we have these things. Now, of course, that's for maintaining. Now, if you want to advance, you move up. If you're at LC right here and you want to move up to senior lead consultant, well, there's another sheet for you, because look at this, ladies. We want to have you move from lead consultant up to team manager. We want you to do. Now, this is a little bit different here. You've got your different ranks here, and maybe this is the sheet you want to be using. But you've got, again, you know, what is it that you're working towards? Where is your current rank? This is a way for you to post what month it's for, because this is, again, a monthly goal tracker. You should be changing this every single month. This is being specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, and time-based. I need you guys to realize that as leaders, you need to be utilizing this in order to move forward and reach your goal, your end result. Goals are not things that get you up to it. A goal is an end result, and the action plan is how to get to the end result, i.e., I start at the finish line for a marathon. I need to make sure that I get to the first water zone before I drink a water. And then I may need to make sure that halfway through or, you know, a third into the race, I'm taking my goo packets. I need to know that. You need to plan ahead knowing what you're going to be doing so that you finish the month strong. I highly recommend that a goal of yours be that you will reach your goals for the month in regards to your PRV and your TRV before the last day so that you're not sweating it. How many of you are sweating it right now? I know you are because you're like, my team isn't active, but you've got to train your team to do the same thing. Duplicable systems are the things that you're doing to teach your team to be doing so that everyone is doing this so that we all succeed together. So this sheet, again, is available on the resources and training tab in the dashboard. Then you'll go under training and under trackers. And under tracker and there, you're gonna scroll all the way down all to the bottom. We really need to fix that dashboard, it's terrible. We are working on it. Trust me, we are working on it. All the way down the bottom, you'll find trackers and you'll find one of these, okay? You're gonna have to identify who your active legs are. Coach them. Break down your TRV into smaller goals. How many parties do you need to have? Again, look right here. That's what it is. How many parties do you need to have? How many recruits do you need to have? What's the PRV? And then are there any questions that you might have, you know, that or two things that you'll do differently this month? Assessing where you're at, breaking these down into small, attainable, measurable, SMART. I just said that like a bazillion times there. I love the word bazillion. Maybe I watch a lot of, Big Bang Theory? Bazinga. So you have to bring it down. You have to break it down so that you know exactly what you're going to be doing. You need to change things up every single month if you're not getting the results that you want. Take a realistic approach. There's a lot going on there. Okay, so you need to plan this out. You need to write it down. Not just think of it in your head, because our brains get so filled with so many other things that sometimes it gets lost or shuffled into the back and doesn't become a priority. And if your priority is to become team manager before JamCon next year, or before, let's say, you're wanting to work on the incentive trip, don't say, I'm going to be working on the incentive trip or going to earn it by December 31st. Because if December 31st comes and you can't get those orders in because the website goes down, oh no, you're going to be so upset. Always plan a few months ahead. Add that cushion in there so that if something doesn't happen, you still have enough time to achieve your goals. That's always planning ahead. And that's like your security blanket or your safety net. Always plan for a safety net. A plan B is always good. So let's do this. Let's do a challenge. And I have my wrap here for you. I want you by Saturday to post a picture of your goal tracker. Again, you need to go to the back office, download it. Again, it's in resources and training, trackers, scroll all the way down, it's near the bottom, you'll find it there. Fill it out, has to be filled out. You can't just post a picture that you downloaded it, because that's not being accountable for your goals. Fill it out, post a picture of your tracker, and then I want you to, what are your action, put to also write, what are your action steps to achieve your daily, weekly, and monthly goals? I will tell you, there is another sheet called Setting Goals, and I'm not sure if it's on the dashboard or not, but I'm going to be adding that to the dashboard next month to break down your daily, your weekly, and your monthly goals. So that's a little more easily tracked. But for my three random winners appropriately named Dream Come True. I love this sparkle wrap right here. So Dream Come True, because putting your goals together and writing them down and taking action with them is going to make your dreams come true. I thought that was pretty clever. All right, guys, make sure you do that by Saturday. Love you all. And again, put your goals for October. Make sure that you do this for October, because obviously we're the end of the month. It's kind of hard to do it now, but it's great to plan ahead so that you can reach your goals for October. Okay? Guys have been great. Can't wait to see you again in October. Remember, you get to stay with me as a LC, a PC. We want to keep you here as long as you are promoting and working yourself and working your business. Make sure that you think positive, always positive, because it's a much better place to be in. All right, guys, have a great day. We'll talk to you later, or actually tomorrow. Bye.